They can run an essay. They're ready to run. Set for the last here at Strathalbyn. Good luck, punters. Set to run. Ready. And away. Now Curly Magic away only fairly. He's trying to get around them early on. Flash of Hope won the start. Curly Magic gets a clear run. Three lengths away. He has to wind up. Then came behind them Woodside Rocky. Wider out was Azademio. Snatch and grab. Well back Fat Knoll. Last is Still True Blue. Leader with a big lead. Flash of Hope. Curly Magic's three lengths away. Running on then Woodside Rocky. But Flash of Hope's in front. Went straight to the lead and wins. Second, Woodside Rocky or Curly Magic. Then came Saint Elite. Still True Blue, Azademio, Fat Knoll and Snatch and Grab the last pair in. Flash of Hope, too good. Tyson Bradley straight to the lead today. Had no form to recommend him, but he's gone straight to the lead today and led all the way. For the winner, Flash of Hope in the last. Four first, 8 second Curly Magic holds off the late surging Woodside Rocky. And 6 fourth, Saint Elite. 4836, 4836 here. And 24-33, 5 3/4 by a nose here. 5 3/4 by a nose on the final race. So straight to the lead, Flash of Hope. They couldn't run him down. Too good out in the lead. And the big go for Curly Magic, just not coming off. It just was a bit tardy early, but then when it balanced up, it certainly did make ground down the back. So